Let's continue. Again.
Let's see. Why is this always crashing? I have no idea what's causing this. Lightning low. Why isn't it low? Alright, nice. Let's continue! Once again. Huh. All right, so where? Oh, yeah, no. Ah! Hey, Bunchy, welcome. That's a lot of deaths already. Yeah, it's my first Souls game. First game of this type in general. Okay, who is this guy? He's coming up. Yeah. Right. I remember. That seems a really good weapon, just like for the start. I don't know. Pretty good. Friggin' good. Titanite! Nice. I should start upgrading my stuff. You know?
Noise!
I see.
A raw gem. Whatever that is for, I have it now. All right. Oh, I just thought there's a guy there. This friggin' thing. Fuck! Shit! No! Oh. Sid, welcome. Go away.
All right. Gotta kill this knight, then we can get, I think, a shard.
Ah, fuck.
Shit, 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 shit!
Fucking hell. This guy, though. Bitch. Just started with the culling? Cool. Yeah, I want to try out the new patch as well, but I don't think if I want to do it now or later. Okay. Can I drop down here? Nice. Oh, straight sword. Nice. Anything strong down here, just the fucking dogs. I have nothing. Let's see, what do we have? Like, not much. What the hell is he doing? Oh my god. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Aram armor. Armor named after the god of war. Nice. Nice. Astora's straight sword is in this game. I have no clue what this sword is at all. There it is. Wait. It's a bit better. What? Rust? Standard? Standard thrust. This is sword good. Looks and feels kind of good. How you doing, Khalid? I will try and use him if I can get this damn net play to work. Ah, fucking Project M. What? Twat. What's that noises? Oh my god. It's like super creepy. super duper creepy. Fuck. Woo! Need to really upgrade my shit. It's Titanite is for upgrading, right? What are those sounds? It's like thousands of monsters that are like close to me. Really scary. My souls. No! North. Come forth. DJ, welcome. This guy is creepy. I mean, I have three of them. Three of those strong ones. You get at least one of them with a good. Good attack. If I had a bow, that would be easy. What the fuck's this dog doing? Ah! Guy shooting fuck at me. Let's get this. A cell key? Nice. Whatever that is for. Shit. Ooh, Lisa, welcome. Alright. What's up with the chat? Hackerman DJ? Jordan, welcome! Another round of the struggle. Guys shooting shit at me. Oh, Estus Shard! Nice. Bitch. Ah, fuck. So, this cell key, what is it good for? Have a Titanite? Nice tonight? There's Fat Joe, okay. Fat Joe is here. I wreck this bitch. What the fuck? Chest ahead. Already have it. Fuck no! GG. America! You have enemy horde. Ah, yeah, I know that.
Fuck. I should go back to the thing. Like the thing, you know. Those sounds, though. Wary of the night. Oh. Yeah. I don't know. Shit! I can get my stuff back pretty easily. Really, really easy. Nice whiff, that is hotter than Spieler. Oh, keep it up. What? Oh? Hey Melanie. Ach so, das heißt, ein Florist dafür verantwortlich machen, dass wir den Tag verschieben müssen. Ja. Alright, travel! This thing, right? Oh, they've been reading my message.
Message.
Alright, let's pop some souls. Can I just pop them all at once? Alright. Kanashimi! Welcome! Is that your mom? Yeah. It's my mom.
Mommy!
Hallo Kollegen, Deutsch Melanie, wie geht es Ihnen? Khalid. Alright. Pop the souls.
Welcome home, speak thine hearts. Very
level
well.
Up.
Then touch the dark Hignar.
You touch me, huh?
Okay. Oh, okay. North! We leveled up! Level 15.
Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls, Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how.
I will show thee how.
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance. I am weapon. I've lot and ye ashen, as is that.
Blah, 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 blah. Give me shit. Sell item. Fading soul. And the 100 prevents Estus recovery. Imba gains strain of death.
I could sell all this shit. I mean, I never need this, right?
This. 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 This.
Ashen one.
Floris, welcome! Have you played the new patch?
Well, 'tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
Okay. I want to go with the spear. Let's go with the spear to be up. All right. Fire damage. Is fire good against this weird big thing? Maybe I should just do it with it. This one. What the fuck, Ali? That's not even correct. Anyway. Hey, Alex! Welcome! Enforced weapon. Reinforce Estus? Use Estus shard to reinforce Estus? Nice!
Nice!
Oh. It's awesome! We have a flaming weapon now. Picks up behind Flores and touches his butt. Bro! Is it safe to walk around here? Hope so. Well, could put a message down here, maybe. Like saying there's nothing here. Words. Back. Back behind. Failed. No shit ahead. Alright. This message will boost us. Oh no. Panda. Can you hear monsters like in here? I thought this is like safe. Kind of safe point. Explore this place. Ellie, welcome! The fuck? The fuck? Nothing here as well. What the fuck was that message? Because there was nothing. I told people there was nothing. Because there is nothing.
What's wrong with you?
Oh! Sorry.
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lord's absconded? Then these red eyes are for you.
Oh! What's this?
Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty.
Nice.
What else are unkindled ashes good for?
Nice.
Pillage embers for briefly heightened strength. What else are un...
bitch. Oh, there's a guy up there. I wanted to go to him. Shit. Your mom looks so bored.
Is it the same mom?
Mom!
Next.
All that unkindled.
What's this?
Seeker of Lords.
Oh, that's the guy from
I am Ludlow
Game of Thrones.
Look, if substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes no upon my child corpse. This sad cadaver. No need to be caught. Knowest thou of our purpose? Five thrones will take five lords as kindling for the linking
Lies.
Of the fire. So it is. I became a lord of cinder.
He's a lord of cinder.
I may be but small, but I will die a colossus.
What if I kill him?
Knowest thou of our purpose?
Ah, he's talking the same shit again. Alright. Let's try to fight the second boss. You know? Rebel. What's this? What happens if I burn an undead bone shard, Khalid? Tell me. What? First you say she's like looking like my mom, and now you say she's looking too young to be my girlfriend. Makes no sense. Wait, this isn't the thing I wanted to travel. Wait, is this the thing I wanted to travel? Fuck. Fuck. And I was in true chat. Alright, let's go. Let's go. We have damage now, like fire and shit. Wow. Oh, nice damage. Elbird. Elbert Banud. He's immortal. Fish. I didn't even know you could burn ashes. Aw, oh, Khalid! I killed this guy really, really fast. Makes me warranted by infusing it with fire and lowering it. Holy shit! There we are. 30. Fucking hell. Ugh. Ugh. Where's the shortcut? Can't find the shortcut. Never. Never ever. Holy fuck, this freak. Wait, what? Oh shit! This game. Need to focus. GG. Bitch followed me for nothing. This guy. Oh, I'm cuter than my girlfriend. Is this the shortcut? That is insane. Oh! Oh, I should just smash them. Be very of left. And before it's right. No, it's left. Can't open this. Is this a shortcut to the boss? Like taking ages as well.
You know Jailer, are you? No, no, you're from far away. And judging by the bell...
Who's this?
You must be some of that unkindled ash. Below the high wall is a musty little town. Not the home of any lord, just a very old settlement of undead. An old woman, Loretta, lives there. Please, give her this ring. I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind.
Nice.
What do you say then? Very well. I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement, and I promise to assist you. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall.
Nice.
Do your part, and I'll do mine.
Blue Tearstone ring. Can I use this till I give it to the girl? This is damage absorption. HP is low. Let's use it as long as we have the quest. Where's the shortcut to the second boss, guys? I can't find it. Locked. This is it, right? Is this the shortcut? Looks like. Briggs, welcome. How you doing, man? Give Briggs a shout out, guys. He's a streamer as well. An awesome streamer. Awesome streamer. Really chill, dude. Dagger. As if I need this. Nice. Can't find the shortcut.
I love the game, but it's hard. But well, that's Dark Souls, I guess, right? Just can't find the shortcut to the second boss. Right, let's do it. Let's beat the second boss. Yeah. Right, let's see. Oh shit. Fuck. Firebomb. Well. And follow me here, right? Huh. Well, this guy dropped down. Oh, isn't it here? Like the shortcut? I think. Isn't it? Is it there? No. Bennett Bolt. Meads, welcome. How you doing, man?
Meads.
Oh my God! Can't find the shortcut. From like, what the fuck? Oh, this fat boy. Fat boy is waiting. How the fuck will I ever find this shortcut? You can see me. Coming here. Guess not, right? Guys, where's the shortcut? Tell me. No one tells me. Where's the Wookin shortcut? Is it here? Yeah. Oh. I'm gonna fight Fatty Boy again. Shit. Anyone beat this game yet? Okay. I don't like his attitude. Being strong and fat and shit. No! I'm dead. Fatty boy.
like a guide. Alright. This shortcut is ahead. It's to Fatty again, right? No. Huh. Lift ahead. Ivera. Ambush. As long as there isn't a knight, I'm fine with it. Melanie's still here. Yeah, she's watching. Flores?
Flo.
Flo.
Flo!
Alright, finally, we have the shortcut, guys. We have a fucking shortcut. Hey, holy shit. Who died here? He got invaded. How did he? Oh, this is here. I know. Fuck. Well, it's kind of easy to get here, yeah, I admit. Kind of easy. Okay, so we have this shortcut, that's awesome. I can't beat the boss though. Need to upgrade this sword, bro. I upgraded it with fire and one of the Titanite upgrades and shit. Trying to get the boss now. Alright. Go. Blossom? The hell is this? Alright, so I could run through here. Like, just ignoring everyone. And go here. And jump down here. I have a nice little shortcut. Yeah, that's a good shortcut, actually. Oh shit. Fuck. Fuck. I use this. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. Alright, fat boy. Fatty boy. And here might be going to get the next one. In phase two? Shit! Oh, shit! Yeah, this boss is kinda easy. You can just go under him. But remember, I'm a Dark Souls noob. Wait, fuck!
All this rolling. Yeah, I roll way too much. Wait. Oh no, yeah. Loris, I need you. This boss's weapon is cool. Pretty shit though. Okay. I need a bow or something. I wanna bait people in the future. Oh, this is easy peasy pisser. Great axe, nice. I guess. Whoa! Oh. Need me for the culling? Flourish. Maybe later, but I don't know how long you will stay awake. Active boys! Welcome Ryan! How you doing, Ryan?
Ryan!
Death counter, shit, yeah! Fuck! Oh. Plus plus? Two deaths? I think I missed one, right? I think I missed one. Pretty sure. Oh, let's run through here. Let's ignore this piss hat.
I'm ignoring you, boy.
Can he jump down here? Will he jump down here? But it will. Fuck! What are they thinking? Oh my god, why are they doing this to me? Oh, I can use all this shit. Longsword, Titanite shard. Ugh. Ugh. Gotta use an ember again. Seem to invade. Fuck! Should I use them? Or are they too valuable? Try it, boys. Right, bitch. How the fuck? Oh, okay. No! Is he going nuts? Yeah, he is. Fuck, I should have attacked him now. Well. Shit! Shit.
fuck! All in, boys. Wow, he doesn't even attack. Like, I don't attack.
Get good.
We know, Ryan. We know. You need to tell us. We know. Right, okay, okay. Slowly getting this feeling, you know? The feeling. I consume all my shit if I do this. What? I lost some health! To whom? Fine work. Thanks, man. Rated good. Time for joy. Exactly. I did it. Yeah, me too. Alright, let's put a message down here. Well, let's tell the people, Completes. Time work. Now the real fight begins. Yeah. Use bonfire. Raise banner. Bet some people just jumped down there. I wonder if streaming this will blow up your PC.
Ew. What's this?
Why are they? Raise banner. Bet some people just jumped down there. I wonder if streaming this will blow up your PC.
Ew.
What's this? Why are they friendly? Why do they, like, transport me? I don't need rest, guys. I don't need rest. I know death this game now. You know? Also, there's a bonfire here. Why do I need to rest up there? Nice! Did it! Now I can rest. My friends. Really nice storage box. They put shit in there. Stuff I don't need at the moment, maybe. Titanite shards? I don't know. Radax? What's Lucerne? Lucerne? Alright, Kali. Good night. Thanks for watching. Watching. Let's pop some souls. Thousand. Nice.
Welcome home, speak very well. Then touch take no
bobs.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, borrowed deep within me, retreating to the dark
luck
beyond the reach of flame.
Need persistence.
Let them assume a new master, inhabiting ash, casting themselves upon
the attunement. Endurance. Endurance.
From their vessels, manifestations of disparity.
Right. I guess that's
farewell,
cool.
Ashen One.
Farewell!
May the flames
you can
guide
use the boss
me.
Soul to create the weapon they use a little later in the game.
Oh.
Well. Okay. But you said his is kind of shitty, so. Didn't do anything wrong, right? Yes. Who's off the high wall? Nice energy. Alright, guys. New area. Area 51. I like using two-handed weapons and shit, you know? Which way to go first? Go there. Let's go, sir. Large soul of a deserted corpse. Nice. Looks badass, but is pretty bad. What is it? Like a mace? Like the mace he was wielding, or... I want to test out the new culling punch. Ah, Flores, I want to play a bit of Dark Souls today. I mean, if I want to play, culling, maybe later. Like in 1 or 2 hours. Okay. Wait, there's some stuff I could wear. Sexier equipment. Much. Oh, no. Nah.
Yeah.
The battle stance buffs your poison defense. So this has a higher poison defense than shield? Ah, you mean the battle stance of the mace buffs poison defense. Okay. I see. Why are the dogs fighting the undead? Hey! Shit! Fuck! My stamina was shit. So if your stamina runs out, you can only like kick, I think. Okay. Alright. Luring skull. Whatever that is. I know, I saw this part of Truth. Moving speed perks no effect, only springing speed and effort.
Grant me death. Undo my shackles. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Yol of Londor,
Wendell, welcome.
A pilgrim, and somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of the Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you?
No, he wants to live now. I was once a sorcerer. And he sees me.
Surely I can be of use.
Okay.
Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose, and I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself.
Yol of Londor. Beep. Where did they even pray to? Homeward Bone. Visions of overconfidence.
Wait.
What's that bone for? Return to last bonfire. Okay. Attract certain types of enemies.
What?
What's the alluring skull for, DJ? Oh no, the witches come now, right? Oh fuck. That witches. Affect strong people, basically, like invaders or NPCs. Bitch. Oh, there's another bonfire? Oh. A little bit much, right? It's a bit much of it. Jumping ahead? Ah, yeah, come on, bitch. I don't like this. Ready, fact. I just rolled towards him and he staggered. Cool, cool. Oh, fuck. Kinda creepy town. I won't live here. Rather not. Before strong enemy. Don't give up, you bastard! Nice message. Don't give up, you bastard. This is an ambush. These things are alive, right? I think. These things can come flying. Flying. Beep. Small leather shield? It's better than my current one. Nah. What does it do though? I think those things can become alive. What did this guy do? He fell down! Holy fuck. Wait, what? Little bitch! It's wet. Guy over there. Charcoal pine bundle? Oh, this is to buff the weapon with fire, right? Can't wake up. Wake me up. The fuck, Wendell, Lisa? What the hell? The hell are you singing? Repair powder. Oh, so weapons have some kind of durability? Well, what's going down there? Little twats and shit. Shit. We can throw this down. Nice. Because if I would attack this thing, I would probably fall down. I think. Another little one. They're fast as wolf. Holy shit, strong! What? I don't want to die to a little twat. I will die to a little twat. Yeah, I don't want to die to a little twat. Holy shit, what the fuck? Like, what the fuck? Who the fuck is riding me? Oh, more buffs for weapon. I'm gonna die again. At least not to such a weak enemy. You're a big nipple.
Yippee!
Big nippled sloth. Loretta's bone? What's Loretta's bone? Old human bone with several holes bored into it? Be wary of ambush.
Wait, is that one of those witches? It is. Holy shit.
Fuck. What should I do? Fuck. Wait. Oh my god. It's one of the witches, right? mother of ass. Holy mother of ass. Shit. Run, ducking, run. So many of them, and this bitch. I mean, how? How many people died here? Okay, alert those. Kinda good. Kinda really good. I get staggered when I roll towards them. That's kind of good. I mean, that's awesome. I'm gonna attract more of them without luring the. Okay, one more. Come to me, bro. Come to me and get your curry. I have a nice curry for you, my friend. Nice curry. This is curry. Curry on the for you.
What's she looking at? Get a good attack on her.
No!
She's laying me down like a kid. She loves me. Like her son. Oh, that bitch though.
Got her. Bye. Oh. Estus shard. Awesome. Oh, Alex, see you later, man. Have a good night. Soul of an unknown traveler. Okay, maybe it's till the next bonfire, and after that, we could go to Culling Flourish if you want. Just maybe get to the next bonfire, I would say. Don't know how far the next bonfire is, though. Can't fucking tell. Okay, so you could go just straight here. I think the witch with all the other people was just optional to get the Estus shard, maybe? Oh, bitch! Be wary of enemy. Oh! It has. Knife. Large soul of a desert. Did this guy die? Fuck. He's looking like the guy I got out of prison, you know? What's lolly? Lollipop, like the thing you can lick. Oh shit. Just a brown sheep. A brown sheep. What? The guy up there. Holy shit. Did you drop down? Ugh. Alright, better against magic and shit. Does anyone know where the next bonfire is? From up here. Starting from here. Be wary of behind. Yeah, the guy up there, right? Oh, he jumped down. He did jump down. GG, little bitch. Oh! Oh! Bonfire ahead. Sounds good! Sounds damn good. Oh my god, where's the bonfire? I know from Truz. Need to remember from Truz. From Truz. Where was the bonfire? I need to remember. Was it up there? Nah, I'm pretty sure it's not up there. It was somewhere. There. Over there. The two guys are, maybe? Anyone remembers? Bonfire. Is it down there? I think it was up there. Wasn't it? It there. Fuck! It's back, Max. Bonfire is a song, mate. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't think there's a bonfire. Shit. Shit. Where's the bonfire? Guys, where's the bonfire? is in there. Try ranged battle? I don't have it. I don't think. Go back. What the fuck are you doing? Oh! Oh, king! Dog! Back where it's set. But there's a fat guy that will smash me! These three. The backseating guys. Ask them! It's okay. He's there. Can't even heal. A fucking bonfire. Can I backstep this guy? I think it's impossible, right? Was a bonfire. I can't see the bonfire. Sit down there. Can't even see it. There is none. Pretty sure there was no bonfire around here. I think it's somewhere else. It's next to the trailer? Over there. Is that a bonfire? Alex! Why are you green? Oh my god. Ah! It's a trailer. Oh my god, guys. No bonfire. What the fuck? Can't slice this guy through the other guy? It's so dumb. There is a bonfire! Where? Like where the fat guy was, or a bit further. Is it where the fat guy is, or like where the pyromancers are shooting the shit down, or a bit further? News is leaking.
Is it here?
God damn it. Oh my god.
Wait, guy.
Three of those big guys. One is falling down! No.
I'm in. Right in here.
Two of them. Nice to get in. Yeah. Holy shit! Roll away!
Nice!
Got one. I got one of them. Like, big success. Good souls. Great machete! Machete. No. Some dank shit here. Right. Where's the next bonfire, though? The fuck was that? What? What's that sound? Can you see me? Can you sneak in this game, man?
Bad.
smashes three. He even smashes three times. And so no one knows where the next bonfire is, I assume. To find it. How is it going, Max? I need to find the next bonfire, Ivan, and no one can give me any intel. I'm like here. I came from the place where the pyromancers throw grenades at you and shit. Went down here, killed three of those fat guys with the fat bottles in their hand. And yeah, I can't find the next bonfire. I need bonfire for ranged battle. Down here. Doesn't look cool. Oh, GG. Wait, what's down there? There's stuff down there. Did you get a bonfire next to a wooden bridge? I'm not sure what you mean. My last bonfire is... like before you jump down to a small... like three bonfires? I don't know. No, I only have two bonfires here. The one right at the start, and the one close to a witch praying to do something, and where I found a shark. What's this? What's this? Who's that? It looks strong. Is it? He looks strong. He's evil, right? Is he evil? Evil Knievel. Is he good? Is he a friend? He's a friend! If only I had a man. What?
Another one of those unkindled, are you? No matter. Heed my words.
That's cool.
If you've any sense, you'll go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You here. In this land of hollows. You're like a frail maiden on the front lines. If like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time.
Time after time. If you're lost, yeah. You can look and you'll find me. I'm.
Walk! Probably, this is probably, love how he calls you lame and look at that armor. It looks like some firecracker in his teeth. He's cool!
You like poking around in cells, do you?
Right. What's this? Is that bonfire inside? What's this, a troll? Like, jump down? Oh, item ahead. Well, should there be an item? Is there a bonfire in here? Guys. I wanna go in here. I'm scared. Wait. That's the fat guy from Dark Souls 2 and shit.
Oh, Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought.
Onion bro!
I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle.
I'm in a bit of a pickle?
Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. This lift only goes down. But you know... With a little warming up, eventually... No. No. I've got to use my head and think. This lift only goes down.
Okay. There's the bonfire, Max. This is a troll thing, Lori. Fuck off. Go down here. Can I jump down here without dying? I think it's a troll of Flores. I have Ember, yeah. I have Ember. Fuck. See, this is my current bonfire. Like right at start. Yep. We'll check. Ah, come on, bitches. Fucking hate you guys. Reap? The fuck, lol. Wait. Oh, yeah. No! I used Ember already. It only gives me more HP and shit. You managed to miss two bonfires? Really? I have two bonfires. You can look like. I have those two. All right. Let's try a little bit more, and then we can jump onto the culling. Wasn't that far from the cool armor guy? You know, I fought this witch and got shard and shit. Got some pretty good stuff. Alberic, welcome! Did Max set the password? Yeah, it's Max. Oh, shit, pickle. Bitch. What
What do I think of Dark Souls so far? It's pretty okay. It's hard for a casual like me. This says bonfire ahead. But that's not true. Hey, Nikki, welcome. Ivan, tell me where they go. Is it this way? Is it there? Is it like in this chapel thing? No clue. Rectal, though. There's a witch now! She was there before. Maybe I should go up. Hey, Nikki, I'm good. Yeah, having some fun. Great curses written tree ahead. What? Doesn't it open from this side? What the fuck? Ew. Can invade? I haven't used an ember. Why should I use an ember? I can use one for you if you want. There you go, Ivan. Are you happy? You happy now? Are you fucking happy now? Itch. This is a dog. Ember. Okay, let's see if Ivan can invade us, and after that we will jump on the culling and test out the new patch, guys, because there was a big game-changing patch. And yeah. Come on, Ivan. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Big patch. Me and Doink lost more games than before. Is True still playing? I don't think so, right? I'm coming. Home your tits. Look around. What's over there? It's pretty sick. Someone shot like thousands of spears there. Or is it like... It looks like spears. Oh. Graphics are sick, I gotta say. I like the graphics of this game. I mean, it's not like next gen awesome shit, but it's awesome. Yeah, the password is Max. Like small letters. You can see it here. There you go. See? Yeah, turn this on. And, I don't know, Ivan. Whatever the fuck you want. Just waiting for Ivan, and maybe it works. Yeah, get ready, Floris. Get ready, Floris. Like, set up your game and set up your Discord, so we don't need to wait, like, of course. Best password, yeah. This brave knight. Will he be able to fight the evil Russian mastermind, Ivan? Or will he fail and evil will win? Will I see when Ivan comes? Or is he like invisible? Yeah. Yay, more Floris. More banter and like old couple shit and stuff. Searching for a world to invade. Do I need to go closer to a bonfire or a specific location you were at? Little Russian mastermind. Yes. Oh, there's Ivan! He invited me! Look at Ivan! Can we beat him? Ivan. Please. Okay, GG. Ivan is down. I won. I'm closer to the bonfire. I need to go back here. It. Coming back, bonfire, or close to it. Rubbish, nice. Rubbish, what can I do with rubbish? It's over there, is there a bonfire? Okay, Ivan, I can't go any closer because there are those fuckers inside. Well, they will kill me before I can fight you. Maybe I can invade you? Will that be possible? What level am I? 15, I think? 15? 15? Can I invade you if you set a password? Yeah. Ah. Will feel good? Oh, this thing's... Oh, this thing! Look at this guy. He seems... so happy. I guess it only works for friendly summoning. You can summon with a password regardless of level. You can't fight me because you're too high level, I guess, right? What are those things? Could this be a secret? In short, try right. Is this guy treasure ahead? Treasure. Full of an unknown traveler.
Oh, there's a witch! Yeah, that's the bonfire.
Harp gem. That's the bonfire.
Nice! Alright, that's a good spot to save. And like, the lounge. Alright. Alright.
Let's jump on to the culling, guys. Let's jump on to culling. Culling.
What? Oh, shit! Game!
You're going down, buddy?
Well, you can... do you want to try again, Ivan? Try again! I still have the ember, right? You can try.
Calling, hi!
Dmod?
Sure, why not? Okay!
My settings are okay, I think, right? Like, network, matchmaking on, password max, restricted, play online, and shit like this.
Dead end ahead? Really? It's locked from inside, right?
Yeah, fuck.
Password's max, yeah, it is.
It is.
Well, this is a good thing.
Sniper ahead? Sniper?
Can't approve of this. Ruffle.
Ruffle. Drew got invaded by a CPU NPC here, right? I think.
Doing a whole lot of nada, Nikki.
Nada.
Yeah. Oh my god! Oh no, it's an NPC guy. It's not Ivan, I think. Is it? No. I don't think it's Ivan. But it's the guy that, like, killed Ivan a lot, I think, right? Guess that's a no, yeah. Okay, well, never mind. Let's go to the culling.